Now we're getting closer. All these years wondering whether Anthony was in trouble or in prison or goodness knows where. But as long as I didn't know, I could always tell myself he was happy somewhere and that he was doing all right.
Don't upset yourself.
What if he was obese?
Obese?
I watched this documentary that says a lot of Americans are huge. What if that happened to him?
What makes you think he'd be obese?
Because of the size of the portions.